Seequent ID licensing is now supported for all GeoStudio products. This video will demonstrate the capabilities that are unlocked with your Seequent ID subscription license. Seequent ID is your key to access Seequent products, including GeoStudio. A Seequent ID license is required to access interoperability with Leapfrog via the online collaboration tool Central. A Seequent ID also gives you access to online training materials, such as the GeoStudio learning courses on the Seequent learning platform, and various support resources that are available on the My Seequent customer portal. This video summarizes some of the features available to you with a Seequent ID, as well as some information about administration features for licensing and reporting via My Seequent. Let's start with creating a Seequent ID. We will start on the Seequent ID webpage, which can be found by going to my.seequent.com. We will click on Create a Seequent ID and fill in our details, including our business email address. A verification email will be sent to you to verify your email address, and then you will be set to start using your Seequent ID. If you or your organization has purchased a subscription to GeoStudio products, an entitlement will be applied to your Seequent ID. This entitlement will give you access to the relevant GeoStudio products. The Products tab can be used to download the executable file for the product that you have a subscription for. To review your available subscriptions, you can go to the Subscriptions page on My Seequent. Here, you can review the details of your entitlements, such as expiration date and product name. The Support Resources tab can be used to access GeoStudio resources, such as knowledge base articles and example files, that are available to anyone with a Seequent ID. A Seequent ID is also required to access the GeoStudio online learning resources on the Seequent learning platform. These courses are self-paced and helpful for new users to learn the basics of each GeoStudio product, or for existing users that would like to refresh on certain features or how-tos. If you have been given administration access for your organization, you will also be able to review the subscriptions available via the Subscription Administration tab. Here you can review the current users that have access to the subscription, as well as the expiry date. Using this tab, you also have the option to add new users to a subscription, which will automatically add the entitlement to their Seequent ID. If the user you are adding does not have a Seequent ID, they will receive an email with instructions on how to create their ID and access their entitlement. Administrators also have access to the reporting feature of My Seequent. Graphs are automatically generated for daily usage counts of each individual product that your organization has a subscription to. You can also review the number of days that each user has access to their subscription based on the dates in the filter view boxes. Finally, the cumulative usage graph shows the cumulative days that each product has been used for the filtered duration. The filter view dates can be modified to view different date ranges and durations. Auto-generated ranges can also be accessed by the button in the Date Range Selection window. All usage data can also be exported to a CSV file. In order to access your GeoStudio product using Seequent ID, you can log in using the Seequent Connector, which is a self-updating system tray application that handles authentication and authorization to Seequent products. This will require you to log into Seequent Connector using your web browser. When you launch GeoStudio, you can ensure that you are connected to your Seequent ID using the Seequent ID sign-in on the upper right corner of the window. That concludes our review of the features available with a Seequent ID in GeoStudio. For more information, please contact the GeoStudio sales team or submit questions through our online support portal. Thank you for watching.